Good morning. Well, it's morning when I make this video. As you can see, the postman has been. I believe I've got the chain, my free wheel, and the gear shifters. The outer casings haven't arrived yet. Yeah, that's definitely the chain. So I thought I'd do a unboxing. Or unwrapping. I'm going to start with the shifters, so I'll just move these two out of the way momentarily. Start with this one because it's the easiest, because I've got torn in the post anyway, which I think would be partially due to the eBay and not packing them efficiently enough. Personally, I'd have put them in a cardboard box. I'm not going to complain. They've arrived safe, and they're not damaged. There's the left. It's not easy doing this one-handed. Bear with me. And there's the right. Shimano Acera. Acera. Not sure how you pronounce that word. Anyway, I'm actually pretty happy. They were £12 off of eBay. Used. But they're in pretty good nick. The bolts are missing. I knew that from the photo anyway. So I've got bolts I can fit in there. Such as the ones I can nick off the shifters that are currently on the Claude Butler. So, right, we can move these to one side. And I'll pick up another one. Let's do the chain. I need two hands for this. So, see if I can get something on view for you there. I may actually leave you like that. That's a good view. So, let's unwrap this one. Oh, I was looking for that. I need a better knife to use. So they've taped it all the way along there. Postman was naughty with this one. I should have signed for it and he put it in my letterbox. Naughty, naughty postman. Got it. It's not the first time the postie's done that. Probably won't be the last. So this should be my Shimano chain. I'll never get into the pot. Pack it.
Yes, it is.
There we go. And get a master link from the cycle shop. So there's my chain. Technically still a wrap, it's got a split in the packet there, but it hasn't actually been unwrapped. So for £4.50 on eBay, I've got a brand spanking new chain. Well pleased, that's positive feedback as well. Let's do this one. I believe it's my free wheel, but for some reason the postman left this on my neighbour's shelf. He could have left it in my outside cupboard or on my shelf, but he chose to do that for some reason. It was 7 o'clock in the morning, so perhaps he was still half asleep, which was actually quite early for the postman. He usually comes around here usually around 8 o'clock, anywhere between 8 and 9 o'clock. Unless we've got a different postie this week. As the usual postie usually leaves my parcels in the outside cupboard. So we might have a new one or one covering for the usual one. in a cardboard box. This definitely wouldn't be... No, that's not going to be in the outer casing, it's too heavy. This one's well packed. And got bubble wrap around it. There we go. Here's the bubble wrap. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Double check it. Right in there in a factory sealed packet. Some damage to the box, but who cares about the box? We don't need that. We just care about the goods inside the box. So that's the freewheel. Now, I've also been out to my local Wilco shop that stocked like parts as well as car parts and accessories. I've been doing a bit of shopping. Put my knife that away. I have some cable ends, because one thing I hate is frayed cables. They're just a pain in the ass all around. A couple of gear cables, and I don't know how clearly you can see the price, but that's how much they cost. And two brake cables with outer casings as well. So I should, in theory, have all the bits I need to finish my Claude Butler today. But first, I need to get some breakfast. I couldn't contain my excitement. I just want to unpack all those stuff, all that stuff, and I thought I'd do a quick video on it. This will be the beginning of the main video. We will be fitting these later, which will be a long time to me and only a couple of seconds to you, thanks to the power of video editing. So I'm going to end this segment here, and I'll talk to you later.